Hola amigos, bienvenidos a mi canal, soy Rocío. Si eres nuevo a mi canal, muchísimas gracias por visitarme. Desde ya te invito a que le des like al video, te suscribas a mi canal y no te olvides de activar la campanita de notificaciones para que no te pierdas de nada. So today we have something new. I'm so excited about this. Kiss Daniel Techno Buga. And this is the official video. First time that I'm gonna watch and listen to this artist. And also, if you are new to my channel, welcome and thank you for stopping by. Make sure to subscribe to my channel before we start the video. Okay, let's get ready to rumble, people. Let's get ready to rumble. Hold on. Okay, so I can hear better. Okay, y le damos play. ¡Epa! Okay. So this is African music. I freaking love African music because African music to me has so much rhythm. It's like so contagious and you wanna dance and you wanna party and you're all happy and that's how I see it. And this is the first time that I'm gonna watch an African music video actually, and I'm super excited. I already see a lot of colors here and I love that. It's like all happiness. Let's go. Welcome. Hey. Hey, I love this. Colorful, so much rhythm. It's a lot of energy too. And also, I don't understand anything that they are singing. I don't know the lyrics. The subtitles are not available here on this video, but it doesn't matter because we can appreciate and we can feel the music, the rhythm, and that's what we're here for. Hopefully, one of you can translate and tell me what the song is about or give me some of the lyrics. I'm gonna look it up after that reaction too, because let me tell you a little something too. Usually when I do reactions for the first time, I don't look for information beforehand because I don't wanna jump into something already knowing what to expect. So right now I have no clue. I usually look for all the information after we do the first reaction, and that's what I'm gonna do after this. I want the reaction to be honest and genuine, and this is the way I like doing it. So right now I'm a little lost because I don't know anything about this artist, but what I can see and what I can appreciate and what I can feel is the rhythm, the good music, and this, I freaking love it because I love dancing, and here I'm sure I'm gonna dance. Let's go. Hey. Wait, did he sing in English too? Hold on one second. Let me rewind a little bit. Don't walk, you don't try, try. You supposed to be jai jai. Kill up, come, you come, person, my dog, person, we don't mind. But when I land softly on this soul. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I hear some English here. Yes. Okay, let's go. So far, so good. Yes. Oh. Buga. Buga. Such good dancers, man. Everybody. So much rhythm. And it's contagious because you watch them and you're like, oh my God, I need to move like them. Like, I wanna imitate those moves. And it's hard. I mean, you make it look so easy, but I love it. I love the rhythm. And I think also because I'm Hispanic and as a good Latina girl, I love dancing, okay? I love dancing. And this, it's a rhythm that I can definitely dance. I love it. Hey, Buga. Let me see you do the Buga. Buga, okay. I love how. You know what? It's like kinda. I love the beat. Because it's not like crazy or anything like that, but it's like so good. Like, it has so much rhythm. It's like slow, smooth, but the beat, like, it's like, I want to dance. I want to get down. Like, I just want to, like, I have so much energy. I freaking love this. So colorful. So far, so good. I'm so happy now because at first I was like, they're not singing in English, but they are singing in English. So I'm like, yes, I have to pay attention, and I love it. Freaking love it. I love his style. It's like a carnival. Yeah, I love that. Eva. Do you see how they move like their hips and their shoulders? So easy, like that ability to dance like that. They really make it look so freaking easy. And I'm trying over here. Yeah, I'm sitting down, but it's hard though. Eva, see? They can drive fast. They're having a good time over here, and then the car is trying to go through. Yeah, there's no way in earth that they're gonna be able to. Everybody's having a good time. They're like partying over here, and I love that because it's everybody. Like, everybody is a part of this video. Love it. Don't walk, you don't try. So beautiful. Oh, I love the braids. I love that scenery too. Hell yeah. Okay, vamos a pararlo ahí. I love this. Okay, Kiss Daniel in Techno in the song Buga. I love that. I loved it. I always love the rhythm and how good dancers Africans are. Their music, their culture, their passion too. So colorful and full of energy, full of life. And it's like all happiness. And it just makes your soul better. Like, it makes it feel much better. And I love it because at the same time that it's like a lot of rhythm and you wanna dance and you wanna like have a good time and get down or whatever, but at the same time it's like peaceful. That's how I feel, because it's soft. It's not a crazy beat or like extremely loud that you go crazy. No, I mean, it's like soft, a lot of rhythm, extremely energetic, and I freaking love that. It's like the perfect combination for having a good time. That's how I feel. And their vocals are so good. I mean, it's like the whole package for this artist. They have the style, they have the flow, they have the talent, they have the looks. I mean, everybody's beautiful in the video. The girls, did you see like their makeup, their hairs, their braids, their outfits? It's like, it's beautiful, elegant too. That's how I see it. But it's a lot of culture, and I love that because we learn about other cultures, and that makes us better people, believe it or not, because music is the universal language, and I freaking love it. And if you like this video and my content, go ahead and give it a like, share my video, also leave your comments below. Make sure to follow me on all my social media accounts because I have daily content, and of course subscribe to my channel. So I'm gonna leave the link to this official video in the description below so you can support this channel, so you can support the artist, and also so you can watch this video without the interruptions and the pauses, because I have to do that because of the copyright, because YouTube blocks a lot of my videos and I'm getting strikes on top of that, and I can't afford to get another strike. That is why I'm doing it this way. Déjame tus comentarios para poder leerlos y nos vemos en la próxima. Chao.